Hello everyone, this is Rabia Aslam. In this video we will solve question number 15 from exercise 3.1 chapter number 3. Question number 15 part 4 is 2x minus 3y plus 4 equals to 0, 3x plus 3y minus 5 equals to 0 and parallel to the axis of y. Let L1 is equals to 2x minus 3y plus 4 equals to 0. L2, 3x plus 3y minus 5 equals to 0. And L be the required line. Applying K method, L is equals to L1 plus KL2 equals to 0. इसको कह दिया हमने equation number A. L is equals to 2x minus 3y plus 4 plus K into 3x plus 3y minus 5 equals to 0. 2x minus 3y plus 4 plus 3kx plus 3ky minus 5k equals to 0. 2x plus 3kx minus 3y plus 3ky plus 4 minus 5k equals to 0. L is equals to 2 plus 3k into x, इसमें से x common ले लिया है, plus common 3k minus 3 into y plus 4 minus 5k equals to 0. Applying slope formula, m is equals to minus coefficient of x divided by coefficient of y. For L, m is equals to minus coefficient of x is 2 plus 3k divided by 3k minus 3. Since the line is parallel to y-axis, we know that the slope of y-axis is infinity. So, humne slope ko compare kar diya. Now, minus 2 plus 3k divided by 3k minus 3. Infinity ko hum likh sakte hain 1 divided by 0. Cross multiply kar denge, 0 se aake multiply hoga. 0 is equals to 3k minus 3. And yahan se k ki value kya aajayegi? 1. Now put the value in equation A. L is equals to 2x minus 3y plus 4 plus k into 3x plus 3y minus 5 equals to 0. L is equals to 2x minus 3y plus 4 plus 1 into 3x plus 3y minus 5 equals to 0. Bracket open, 3x plus 3y minus 5 equals to 0. L is equals to 2x plus 3x, 5x minus 3y plus 3y cancel, plus 4 minus 5 minus 1 equals to 0. Now part 5 is 5x minus 6y is equals to 1, 3x plus 2y plus 5 equals to 0 and perpendicular to 5y minus 3x is equals to 11. Let L1, 5x minus 6y minus 1 equals to 0. L2, 3x plus 2y plus 5 equals to 0. L3, 5y minus 3x minus 11 equals to 0. And L be the required line. Applying K method, L is equals to L1 plus KL2 equals to 0. 5x minus 6y minus 1 plus K. 3x plus 2y plus 5 equals to 0. L is equals to 5x minus 6y plus, minus 1 plus 3kx plus 2ky plus 5k equals to 0. L is equals to 5x plus 3kx plus 2ky minus 6y plus 5k minus 1 equals to 0. इसमें से x कॉमन आ रहा है 5 प्लस 3k इनटू x प्लस 2k माइनस 6 इनटू y प्लस 5k माइनस 1 इक्वल्स टू 0. अप्लाइंग स्लोप फॉर्मूला, इस इक्वेशन को हम कह देंगे इक्वेशन नंबर ए. m इज इक्वल टू माइनस कोफिशिएंट ऑफ x डिवाइडेड बाय कोफिशिएंट ऑफ y. फॉर l, m इज इक्वल टू माइनस 5 प्लस 3k डिवाइडेड बाय 2k माइनस 6. And for L3, m is equals to coefficient of x is minus 3 divided by 5. ये minus coefficient of x होता है तो हमारे पास coefficient of x is minus 3 already है, तो ये minus and ये वाला minus मिलके plus. Since L1 is perpendicular to L3, L. Therefore, slope is negative reciprocal of M3. Line L का slope है हमारे पास minus 5 plus 3k divided by 2k minus 6 is equals to minus 1 divided by 3 by 5. Minus 5 plus 3k, ये माइनस से माइनस कैंसिल हो जाएगा तो ये पॉजिटिव ही रहेगा. 2k माइनस 6 इज इक्वल्स टू 5 बाई 3. क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई कर देंगे, 3 इंटू 5 प्लस 3k इज इक्वल्स टू 5 इंटू 2k माइनस 6. 3 5 जो 15 प्लस 9k इज इक्वल्स टू 10k माइनस 30. 15 plus 30 is equals to 10k minus 9k and यहाँ से k की value आ गई 45. Put the value in equation A. L is equals to 5x minus 6y minus 1 plus 45 into 3x plus 2y plus 5 equals to 0. 5x minus 6y minus 1 plus 3 into 45 is 135. X plus 2 into 45 is 90y plus 5 into 45 is 225 equals to 0. L is equals to 5x plus 135 140x minus 6 plus 90y is plus 84y minus 1 plus 225 is plus 224 equals to 0. L is equals to 7 common लेते हैं तो हमारे पास हो जाएगा ये 7 7 जा 14 sorry 2 होगा 7 2 जा 14 0 plus 7 जा 7 7 2 जा 14 y plus 32 equals to 0 ये 7 उधर जाके divide हो जाएगा 0 हो जाएगा इसमें से further common आ रहा है हमारे पास 2 10x plus 6y plus 16 equals to 0. Again, हमारे पास common आ रहा है 2 दर जाके divide होके 0 हो जाएगा. तो 2 further common 5x plus 3y plus 8 equals to 0. And हमारी equation हो गई L is equals to 5x plus 3y plus 8 equals to 0.